Rockets made hay against this group in the first half. For the foul line, step back goes down.
Rivers, I told him before the game, one of the rare players that could be on the waiver wire and out the league, and then your season's on the line, and Austin Rivers is the guy that hits the shot.
Has some good runs with the Rockets. Augustine inside the Wamba just beat the shot. Augustine on Jeff Green.
Got the matchup in the paint on Campazzo.
A little stutter step, nowhere to drive, picks it up, goes into KJ, spinning, got to throw it up, he does.
Oh, my God.
And it just happened to run. He's got 11. Running bank for Jeff Green. Campazzo. Two threes here lately.
Yeah, he's starting to get things going.
Yes, he is. Only shooting 20.
Got to look to help here.
Green on Green. Backs him down. There's the help, the wraparound, and then the dunk as Jamaica. Again. KJ Martin up top. In and out. Rebound Rivers. Rivers driving. Missing. Offensive rebound to Michael Green. Getting some separation from KJ. Gordon Shingun makes it. Back to Gordon, looking for the three, a deep one, big shot. His first mate. Jeff Green, Christian Gordon defending, looped it over him, halfway down, popped out. Rebound poked out by Shingun to Tate. Back to Gordon, good closeout by Rivers, whips it into Shingun, put it up, got foul, free throws.
That's the attack that you want off of.
Rockets have scored five in a row. Shingun, oh, no look pass. Saw Wood down low, make it seven in a row. Today is the day.
And you got to move the basketball and execute in four pointers. Don't get stagnant and do not let this place get rocking.
Good ball pressure by the Rockets. Jokic with the shot clock winding down in it because he's become more of a five than he has been a four or even a three. Tyson Jokic. Jokic spin, double, threw it up, and scored.
I mean, Nicole.
Jokic to 27, 9 of 12 shooting. Wood, no.
You got to exit.
Gordon off the double pick. Goes right at Jokic, gets turned back. Plays it to Green, working on Rivers. Plays it back to the basket.
Oh, my goodness!
Who throws it down.
Wow.
Back up by a full possession.
Who was it? Coach Malone going with his veterans down the stretch here.
Gordon attacking Yo. Tice with the deflection.
Craig, get it, Craig. Craig almost grabbed the basketball.
Almost came
right there.
A loaded Nikola Jokic. Morris rubs off that pick. Jokic. Ooh, tough luck for him. Porter pulls Jokic away from the rim.
Got it.
Goes at him, comes down the baseline, comes on the reverse. Gordon with the help defense. Green now, hands it to Tate, and he gets fouled.
Stuff coming.
Jokic quickly goes baseline. Pushed underneath by Tice. And then they're going to give Jokic the offensive foul with the push back. Porter stripped. Had it taken away by Dozier. Threw it away. Green on the attack. Green to the rim. He got fouled. Two free throws coming up for him with 3:37 to go.
Craig, you can see the frustration setting in.
Important free throws. Green are their red hot on the second night of the back-to-back. Their first such occurrence. Jokic on board the help of the foul.
Yeah, a little too antsy there for
82%+ on the season, 84% for his career. Etc. Etc. One for two for Jokic.
As the player, we see screaming out, "Ball don't lie" from the bench.
Rockets by two. Porter, bounce pass. No.
It's a zone look out of bounds.
And not only do the Rockets turn the ball up, Jokic up top. Short off the front of the 10.
Discipline from Tice, not going for the shot fake.
33 is the Nuggets have. Tice for three. Wow!
Daniel
That's a season.
And why wouldn't they? Backing in on tight, stepping through the lane, missing the throw. Oh.
But he is on offense. McGorn launches around and out. Time on the block, into a cutting Dozier, whips it out to Gordon. Good pass. Really good look. And Aaron Gordon knocks down the three, his second.
Tice thought about it. Porter circling underneath, turned back, shot clock winding down, stepping back in the corner. It's a two. Missed it. Rebound battle. Jayshon Tate comes away with it.
Matchup.
80 seconds to go. Wood pirouetting, and it's stolen. Ball is loose. Picked up by Denver. Bart, look at Tate fighting over the screen. Back to Jokic. On the weave to Gordon. Back to Bart. Seven on the shot clock. Barton doubled, shot clock down to two, contested three. Wow! Back-to-back triples for Aaron Gordon. Gets it back, pulls up, shoots, misses. Morris working baseline. Dozier now over Gordon, missed everything. Do have a timeout. They're not going to use it as of yet. Gordon to Tate, knocked out of his hands by Jokic at the buzzer, and there is the ball game.